Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D were awarded the Gold Medal of Budma International Construction Fair, the largest building fair in Poland, one of the most prestigious construction exhibitions in Central and Eastern Europe. Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener Installation Manual. Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener is a light roofing material for new roofs and renovations for application on single-family homes, garden and summer houses, sheds and gazebos. Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener can be successfully applied on all roofs with a slope of up to 30 degrees. It combines lightness, water tightness and reliability of traditional bitumen roofing with the attractive look of ceramic tiles. Due to special composition, very good technical parameters and in-use characteristics, exceptional simplicity of installation, low weight and attractive price, it is particularly recommended for do-it-yourself application on new roofs and for renovation of pitched roofs covered with bitumen membranes or bitumen shingles. The installation of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener on a pitched roof is very easy. You can do it yourself using simple tools. You will need a spirit level, a knife, a tape measure, a hammer and nails. In this video, we will present all the stages of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener installation on the roof of a garden house. Keep in mind that installation of any roofing material on a roof means work at height. It is necessary that you take proper measures of precaution. Installation work on roof should begin with cleaning the roof area. All irregularities and folds on the surface should also be removed, as they could be visible on the new roofing. It is also necessary to accurately measure the roof area in order to set the ridge and eaves parallel and check whether the roof side edges are perpendicular to them. Application of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener must always be perpendicular to the eaves, as deviation from the vertical may result in unintended optical effects negatively affecting the appearance of the whole roof. Installation of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener must always be perpendicular to the roof ridge. After measuring the roof from the eaves to the ridge, the same length should be measured on an Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener roll. Additional 20 cm should be added to the sheet length for the correct installation of the sheet over the edge of the ridge. You should remember to cut the sheet in such a way that the tile design matches perfectly with the tile design on the neighboring sheets. After carrying the prepared sheet of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener onto the roof ridge, the sheet should be rolled down and positioned perpendicular to the eaves. The sheet should be matched to the roof, taking into consideration the additional 20 cm of the sheet left for fixing the sheet on the other side of the roof ridge. Using nails, fix the first sheet of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener behind the ridge line. The distance between individual nails should not exceed 15 cm. Leave a strip of about 50 cm near the roof edge not fixed to the substrate. This will allow you to adhere the first sheet to the roof edge with adhesive and then to hammer in the nails. Installation of Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener is very simple and quick. After aligning the sheet on a roof and stabilizing its position by nailing it behind the ridge line, you can move on to membrane installation along the side lap. In order to do this, hammer in nails, keeping a maximum of 15 cm between them. The nails should be hammered in along the side lap, in a place where the sheet has no mineral granules and is protected with plastic film. For best results, hammer nails in a passing mode, following a zigzag line. The length of the nails should be appropriate. They should penetrate the wooden deck and provide stable bond with the substrate. Normally, they would be 25 to 35 mm long. In special places, such as the roof edge, around chimneys and at the eaves, bitumen adhesive should be additionally used to adhere Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener to the substrate. At the roof edge, the barge, bitumen adhesive should be applied on a roof surface covering an about 12 cm wide strip. Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener can now be installed on the prepared roof surface. Before application, the protective film should be removed from the self-adhesive strip on the bottom side of the sheet. In places where Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener are adhered to the substrate, the sheet should be pressed firmly to the roof. Now we can also hammer nails into the sheet part which we folded onto the other side of the ridge. The next step is to do the eaves detail. In order to properly install the sheet and ensure water tightness, bitumen adhesive should be applied. The width of adhesion should be about 12 cm. When applying glue, you should make sure the roof is not accidentally contaminated with bitumen. You can use cardboard for this purpose. After applying the adhesive, press the sheet to the substrate in order to ensure precise adhesion. When the first sheet is installed, you can move on to install the next one. You need to match the tile design well with the already installed sheet and fix it behind the ridge line. Then hammer the nails in a zigzag line. Icopal Rolled Tiles 3D Gardener are joined with each other using self-adhesive side laps. Self-adhesive parts are protected with plastic film, which should be removed in the installation process. In order to join the side laps, the protective foil covering the top side of the sheet should be removed first, and only then should you remove it from the bottom side of the sheet. The side lap should be pressed firmly. In periods of lower temperatures below 10 degrees, like late autumn and winter, it is advised to additionally heat the self-adhesive side laps during the installation. This can be done using a standard torch or an electrical heat gun. If there's a need to make an end lap on the roof, then the sheet should be cut along the dark mineral granule strip between tile design. For aesthetic reasons, avoid cutting the sheet along straight lines. Using a wavy line for connection at end laps guarantees an invisible end lap. Apply bitumen adhesive on the overlaps prepared in this way. And then join the sheets together. The following sheets should be installed in the same fashion. In case of a gable roof, the second side of the roof should be done in the same way, including the extra 20 cm of the sheet folded behind the ridgeline. On some roofs, there may be a need to replace old or install new roof flashings. If a ridge element is needed, cut a proper length strip from the sheet and apply it on a ridge using bitumen adhesive.